Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to Vortex Gaming and Reacts, and welcome to another day in Wurzuk, where we are sitting right now in this little house that we cleared yesterday for a job for Hugh. So it's almost the morning of day two. That's if the morning starts at 4 o'clock, I'm not sure to be honest. One thing I've noticed is that the trader closes at 12 o'clock, yeah, at midnight. So even though the night starts at 10, we still have 2 hours until the trader closes. So I'm thinking, like, in a situation where I'm outside at night and maybe I'm getting chased by a wandering horde or something like that, I still have a couple of hours to go inside the trader and maybe fight them from the trader, you know, because there's a trader protection, or, you know, maybe escape on another through another door or something like that, yeah. And that's a good thing. I'm not sure what time they open. I suppose it's gonna be 6 o'clock. Yeah, what else? So I've been thinking about what I want to do with this series, yeah, while I'm sitting here in the dark, you know, crouching and crying and hoping nothing will find me, yeah. There was a little bit of noise outside, but yeah, there still is a little bit. Maybe there's one or two zombies. I'm expecting a wandering horde like anytime soon. Yeah, so I was thinking, like I said in the previous episode, I'm playing on adventure difficulty with Horde Knight every 10 days. What I'm thinking is every 10 days I'm gonna increase the difficulty. So day 10, after day 10, I will jump straight to warrior difficulty. I'm gonna skip nomad. And then day 20, I will go to survivalist. Day 30, insane. And obviously I'm gonna increase the speed of the zombies during the day or things like that. And then after day 30, we might have to play the game normally for another 10 days. So all the way up to day 40. And day 40, instead of fighting a day 40 Horde Knight, I'm thinking to, I don't know, maybe I will make like a day 700 or day 7000 Horde Knight, you know, something like that, something crazy, you know, rather than doing the day 40. Or I will do the day 40 on insane difficulty and then I will make another episode. We'll see. So that's the plan for this series. Hopefully by day 40 I will be able to find like most of the guns and vehicles and things like that, because I'm quite interested to see if this, because I'm pretty sure there's new weapons and things in this mod, but I don't know about like what they call vehicles or things like that, yeah. So yeah, the plan for today, as soon as the morning comes, I'm gonna go out there, do this job. Yeah, I'm gonna do this job and then I will think I'm gonna wander around a little bit, looking for houses and garages and things like that, because I want to find some workbenches so I can open the what is called the workbench. I need the books. I think I need how many books I need more? I need another 7 books so I can open the workbench. Yeah, because I want to get my my hands on the mini bike as soon as possible, so we can move to the house that I found yesterday. In the beginning, which is here, this is the house that I want to take for myself. Maybe I'll make it a horde base as well here. So yeah, I want to get here, but I want a vehicle. I don't want to walk all the way there. It's not that far, to be honest, but I have quite a lot of stuff that I found yesterday, which, by the way, this mod has a lot of stuff, like even like trash and everything. You find a lot of things everywhere. So let's wait until morning. I'm gonna drop all this shit that I have on me. And I'm gonna jump outside and go straight for the mission to finish the job, and then I will wander around looking for some, like I said, for some workbenches and stuff that I can find, like some books, you know. All right, so here we are. I see a guy on flames over there. I'm not sure what's wrong with him. Maybe it's it's a feral burnt. Okay, man, there's a lot of ferals in this. In this mod, straight from day 1 and 2, you know, which makes me a little bit nervous. One thing I was talking about last episode, guys, I don't know if you watch it or not, I did have this problem where basically I was in the trader compound, minding my own business, looking to some skills or something like that. I wasn't making any noise or anything. And all of a sudden, like one NPC, she just came in, you know, guns busted, starts shooting at me. And it made me think, like, why she, how did she sense me? Like, what happened there? I thought maybe I had a feral sense on, but I checked and it's off. So I'm not sure what's going on there. Even this dude, like, I have a feeling the zombies as well. They feel me, they sense me, like, they sense me from way far, you know. So I don't know what's going on. Maybe that's how the game is made. Got some skill points. Let's see. I was putting some points in agility. So can I go another one of this? Level 3. Okay, let's put one here and one more here. Just so we can make our main weapon as strong as possible. I'm gonna double dip here and I'm gonna take all this wood before I start the mission. Let's see what's in the car. Still need to find... Oh man, nice. That's really good. I have a wheel. I need another one. Hopefully I will find one soon. I think the satchel is up there somewhere. But I'm gonna go all the way there and see. And find it, you know. Because I want to get the final reward as well. I'm not gonna just get the satchel and leave. Where are you? Are you here? Yes, you're here. Oh. Fuck off. Nice. Oh, I can search you. Oh, nice. That's a good find. Get more more armor. Ah, you can search the... Oh, man. Wait. I like the fact that you find you search the couch and you find like money. Oh man, look how much stuff. That's what I'm saying. Like, you can find a lot of things in this mod, you know. Anyone interesting out here? No. Hopefully, no wandering hordes. I didn't search you. All right, let's wake everyone up. Is anyone here? Or maybe not. Maybe I should use my crossbow to kill all of them, you know? Oh, he's coming. Come here. Come to daddy. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Fuck off. I'm not gonna close the door. I want to have an easy way to escape. Oh yeah, so I was talking about the rotting flesh. I need to keep all of this because I'm gonna need for one of the what they're called, for the quests, you know. And they asked me like 2,000, I think. And I kept throwing away yesterday all of it. I can't take you. Can I take you? No. Yeah. So I need to save all of this rotting flesh. So I can do all these quests and get whatever the rewards they give me. Not gonna take apart everything. Usually I'd like to... Why there's flower? I can't search this one. Not gonna take apart all of these fridges and everything. Because to be honest, I don't have the time and I don't have the will. What are you doing? Man, you made me run out there for nothing, you fucking idiot. Getting scared of you and you're just a bitch. I don't need you. Come on, give me some books for the... Yeah, okay. Explosive. Can I take this? No. I can't search you, alright? That's fine. I'm already encumbered again. Careful, don't just jump out there, you know, without looking around. I'll sort out all of this later. Let's open this door. This way we have a way out. if we need. And let's wake up everyone. And let's fight them here. Come on. Yo. No one behind me? Alright. So far so good. There's a bunch of noises. I'm not sure if they're inside or what. And he's there. Take him out. Okay. Come on, give me books. Nice, nice. You see, that's what I'm saying. I want to find these workbenches because it gives you these books that I need. I need another 6 now. There's quite a bit of movement over there. What's going on there? I need to remember to get the satchel actually. You know what? Let me do this first before I go do anything else. Is there any birds here I need to deal with? Where is the satchel? No, it says 26 meters, so it has to be in the other one. Actually, after I'm done with this, I might go and look a little bit in these houses and see if I can find any workbenches around, you know, before I take all my shit and go back home. What are these? Schematics. Scuba tank. Okay, and this one is a rocket launcher. Nice. Also, you can... Oh, the satchel is here. You can actually swim in this game? Maybe there's like underwater missions that you have to do and POIs. Otherwise, why would you have the scuba tank? Let's drop all this shit here. Alright. Let me take this car apart. Like I said, I still need a battery. I have a wheel. I need another wheel. And then I have everything else. Except for the workbench. Or maybe I can... I'm pretty sure I can't do that. I can't make like... what's it called? To craft the mini bike in my backpack, you know? Oh, it's broken. I repair it? Yeah, I can repair it. Did I get the... No. Thought I got a battery. Nothing. Alright. That's a bit unlucky. Okay, so I'm gonna leave everything here for now. Let me sort out a little bit some of this stuff. I don't need you, actually. I will eat you. What are you? Iron sledgehammer. I don't know. Oh, this is irradiated meat. Wait, can I do something with you or I will throw it away? Anti-rad, no. Okay, you know what? I'm pretty far away from this shit. So I'm not gonna bother saving it. The same for this one I saw yesterday. It's like I don't really need it now. I don't think I need ice for now. I don't need you. I'm actually gonna use you just like that. And everything else should be good for me. So I'm gonna leave it here. Alright, let's go look for some houses, some workbenches or stuff. Let's see, this house here. I'm not gonna go there because there was like a bunch of people there, so I don't wanna... Oh man, this one has... Is this the mining one? Yes. This one has a easy loot. It has like a... What's it called? A bunch of these crates, you know. Actually, let's get this one. Let's see, anyone? I see a dude there. It's Big Mama. I thought it was a guy. Come on, parkour. Yepa! Nice. Come on, give me something good. I'm not sure what I want. I have a pretty good weapon, a Desert Vulture, so... Oh, nice, nice, nice. That's what I'm talking about, guys. That's what I'm talking about. Knowledge. Knowledge is everything in this game. How many do I still need? I'm fine. Five more. Five more books. Okay, let's go grab the end loot of this one. Which is actually easy to get. I just need to fight like two or three zombies, maybe. There's a red bear. Not sure what's wrong with him. Actually, you know, I might be able to take him out of from here. Or maybe not. Maybe I just pissed him off. Ah, easy peasy. Oh my fucking god. I'm so fucking stupid. Why the hell did I jump from there? Yeah, how... oh man. This is not a good thing for me to do now. What do I need to fix this? I forgot. Oh my god, broken leg. A splint. Splint. How do I make a splint? Splint. Cloth, wood, duct tape. I'm pretty sure I have all this shit in my box, yeah? Imagine if now it's coming like a wandering horde. Come on, use. Nice. Alright. Let's use a bandage to top up my health. And let's go back there and get that those boxes. Why did I jump from there? I was trying to jump on that edge there. And I'm completely missed. Wait. Yeah, I know it hurts you. Oh man, they change it in this mod, yeah? You need to beat through this shit. That's gonna take me forever. Okay, fuck it. Oh, there's a guy there. A baker. I think he's the good one. Yeah, usually bakers are the good ones. Too bad I don't have any money to hire him. Okay, let's go grab some of those things. And try to wiggle my way back home. Someone is walking around my house. I'm not sure who. And why. Who is it? Where are you? Show your stupid face. Oh, there you are. The fuck you doing here? Fuck off, mama. Big mama. Ooh, what happened? What's this? Oh, thank you. Is that the loot bags? Oh man, that's so cool. It shows you like a body of a dead person, you know? Let me take a job from here. Because I'm already here. Hugh!
What do you need?
Man, oh, helmet light mod. Yes, yes, yes. I'll take you. Thank you. Thank you. Buried supplies? Nah. Come on, Hugh. The Williams residence. Okay, where are you? It's over there. Okay. Hugh, you have no idea what happened to me. Listen. Listen to this bullshit. So I jumped from like, how many blocks is like 20 blocks? And I broke my fucking leg, bro. Come on. And you're sitting here, surrounded by fucking weapons everywhere. Nobody touches you. I don't know. Why aren't the Horde Knights attacking him as well during the Horde Knight? You know, maybe I should team up with him. You bitch. Alright. Can I take all of it? I'm gonna be a little bit encumbered. But that's fine. I hope it's not there's not a wandering horde anywhere. Because otherwise I'm fucked. Let me drag my ass there. As quick as possible. And then I'll go do the other job and see. Maybe we can find some more books there. And then. when I go back to trader, I'll check his inventory, see what he has like in terms of books and stuff, you know, because I haven't checked it yet. So making a lot of noise around here. Yeah. I don't know what's wrong with me. Okay, this is can I Zombie Lucy. So much for sneaking around, yeah? Alright. That's fine. I need a cooking pot. Oh, grill, nice. Man, that's a good find. Ooh, nerdy glass. Nice. Love that. Good morning, everyone. Oh, where did you come from? Run downstairs. Menshi stuff. Where is the other one? Ah, you're here. Finally. Anyone here? For sure you're here. Fuck off. Yeah, I knew you're here. You can fuck off as well. Nothing here. Before I go there, can I actually do this? Okay. I jump on the lamp here. Okay. I think this was Jawoodle's house at some point in one of his series. Fuck off. Fuck off. Getting through my first aid bandages really quick, man. Come on. Wait. Okay. Got confused. Ooh, wait. Are you a backpack? Oh my god, finally. Yes, please. Where do I put here? Can I put you here? No. Oh man, I need oh god damn it. Maybe we find the one here. What do we have here? Ah, oh, perfect. It's just perfect. We'll put you this. I'll give you a color as well because I don't want to carry this shit around with me. And where you? Oh man, that's nice. That's actually really nice. Now we can carry a little bit more stuff and we don't get encumbered that easy. Do you have any wheel for me or something in this box? Okay. Again, I'm having some lags. I don't know. Maybe I think the game, it's just the game that it's laggy. It's not. Oh, don't destroy the box, you idiot. It's not about what is it called, Wandering Hordes or something like that. It's just the game that it's lagging a lot. I should check around here. Maybe there's like some. Oh yeah, there is a garage here. I knew there was something. There's also someone walking around. Not sure who and where. Please have a workbench inside. Yes. Anyone here? Oh, there's more boxes. I almost skipped this shit. Can you imagine? Come on, give me a book. Ah, god damn it. Can I carry all this shit with me? Yes, I can. Now that I have the backpack, that's even like even better than what I was expecting. This was a good house to. Got like the grill, got the backpack. That's good, nice. All I need now is just to go home, leave all this shit, go back to the trader, grab a bunch of things that I want to sell. I'm gonna sell everything, see what he has in his inventory. And from there we're gonna see what's gonna be the next step. Yeah, so I will... I'll get my rewards from here. I'll sell some stuff, see what they have.
You must just think you're pretty hot shit now.
I think I'm gonna go for this one. There is a good chance I find some books in this one. Yeah. Let me open this one first, see what I found. Yes. Oh man. I'm getting so close to making my own workbench. Three more books I need. Alright, dude. I want you to buy all this shit from me. Maybe I should spend the money to buy some sugar butts, but that's fine. Is that it? Oh man, come on. Barren land coal mining. Ah, this is where I was where I broke my leg, yeah? I think, yeah. Okay. Let me check the map a little bit. So there's houses. There's not that many houses, actually. There's a bunch of houses here. Look, that one has a garage. Maybe. Yeah, I went for that one. So let's go check this one. See if there's anything inside. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Give me two books. Workbench schematic. Wait, wait, wait. Can I actually make my own? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. And I need forged iron. Can I get forged iron? Oh, please, come on. Don't tell me you don't give me forged iron. I need to craft that shit. Or I can buy it actually from the trader. I think he had some. Hmm. Alright. My question is, can I actually craft things with that workbench, or it's a that's another type of workbench? 47. How expensive is it? Oh man, it's so expensive. Actually, wait. Why am I stupid? Why am I stupid? I think I can make the. Yeah, I can make the. What is it called? Man, I forgot. The forge. I can make the forge, yeah? Okay, let's go home and start working towards my goal. Put you... I don't know. Can I put you here? No. I can put you here. Okay. Let's put some of these things here. Give it like 10 minutes, maybe. And turn on. Let's start smelting. Forged iron. Oh man, it's on the way. Okay, workbench, HD workbench. I hope you it works the way I think. Yeah, I need mechanical parts, scrap, and spring. I have springs, mechanical, yes, and scrap polymers. All right. Okay, now while all of this is working and I still have a little bit of time, let's go take apart some cars. I still need one battery. Oh man, I need a wheel as well. Can I make the wheel before I go out there? Do I have some? I think I need acid. Please tell me you have acid. I don't have any acid. Okay. I didn't check if he had any acid, the trader. Or even a battery. Please tell me you have one acid. Just one I need.
Everything is for sale.
Acid. No. Wheel. No. Oh man. Can you craft acid? Bottle of acid. Lead car battery. Empty. Water jar. Okay. I got you. I need cars. Getting excited. I actually want to do this workbench and the mini bike by today, yeah? Getting excited and nervous at the same time. I'm close to home if night comes, so that's okay. But I really need to find a battery. Two, actually. One to make acid. Which I didn't see any symbol for the chem stations or anything, so I'm hoping, you know, I can craft it on in my workbench if I can make the one. And then I need another battery for my mini bike. No. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. It's 9:30. Okay. It's almost 10 o'clock. And I'm still out here. Man. What the fuck is going on? Man, this game is like this. Whenever it realizes that you need something, it's not gonna give it to you. You know what? I think it's getting too late. And I'm quite far from home. Not far, but I have a way to walk. I don't want to be caught out here when the shit comes out, you know? Which is almost now. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get on the ladder. Someone is shooting out there. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Tomorrow, what I want to do is I'm gonna go around looking for cars and that's it. I'm just gonna try to find some batteries. I need two of them. One for the wheel, one for the... Let me check again if I... okay, this one, yeah, I can make, but let's see the acid. Okay, it doesn't say I have to craft it anywhere, so I just need like the lead car battery and an empty water jar. Okay. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? So I can make this, alright. I've been throwing them away because I thought that I don't need them, but I actually need a bile extract for the acid. Okay, okay, that's fine. There's plenty of dogs around I can kill and bears. Yeah, so tomorrow I'm gonna need to find another wheel. I need a car battery. And then we'll see if the workbench that I'm crafting, if it's actually working, if I can craft things or maybe something for something else entirely. Then tomorrow, hopefully, by the end of the day, we'll have a mini bike. I'm gonna go back to the house that I marked on the map. I'm gonna clear it out, make it my own, and you know, take care of the house, make it nice and everything. And we'll see if I have time for like a job or two for the trader. I don't think I will have, because I know, you know, like I need to clear the house and other things. I'm gonna look around for, unless I find like the batteries early in the morning, so I can do the rest of the things in the day, you know. But anyway. Okay, that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Press the notification bell if you want to stay tuned for more videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.